dear listeners, I'm glad that you take an interest in the past. Since 1956, I have been active telling about my true life story. One should learn about the past, remember the past, and try to be active accordingly. Thomas Geve.